Bryce Mason. Bryce is a son of Kirsten Mason. He wears jersey number 32 for the Redskins. After graduation, Bryce plans to attend Black River Technical College to pursue a career in physical therapy. Will Mason. Will is the son of Les and Stephanie McCormick and the late Lance Mason. He wears jersey number 1 for the Redskins. After graduation, Will plans to attend the University of Arkansas at Fayetteville and major in exercise science with plans to become a chiropractor. Cheerleaders. Madeline Coleman. Madeline is a daughter of Mark and Sherry Coleman. After graduation, she plans to attend Williams Baptist University and major in social work. She will also be a member of the Eagles cheer team. Haley Hogan. Haley is the daughter of Marty and Jillian Hogan. After graduation, she plans to attend the University of Arkansas at Fayetteville and major in pre-dental to pursue a career as an orthodontist. Lakin Landry. Lakin is a daughter of Justin and Tasha Tweedy, and Justin and Adrienne Landry. After graduation, she plans to attend Arkansas State University and major in exercise science. Evelyn Phelps. Evelyn is the daughter of Derek and Bridget Phelps. After graduation, Evelyn plans to attend the University of Tennessee, Knoxville, to pursue a biochemistry degree. Mallory Story. Mallory is the daughter of Carrie and Amy Story. After graduation, she plans to attend the University of Arkansas at Fayetteville and pursue a degree in the medical field. Thank you, seniors. Thank you.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, tonight's game between the Pocahontas Redskins and the Blytheville Chickasaws. Our starting lineup for the Chickasaws. Number one, Keyshawn Washington. Number four, Tyree Jackson. Number 10, Jeremiah Wells. Number 11, Shamar Marshall. And number 25, Rashawn Marshall. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your Pocahontas Redskins. Number one, Will Mason. Number 15, Harrison Carter. Number four, Connor Baker. Number 10, Clay Lehmer. And number 32, Bryce Mason. Okay, guys, last home game of the year. If you want to get that half-court shot in, $1 for a half-court shot for project graduation. Where's Mikey? Mikey? Let's see if you can get that in there. One more time.